The year 2000 saw one of Olivia Dow's most original and spectacular two-act ballets, Mermaids from the Blue Lagoon, a story by John Baldacchino, put to music by Joe Brown, and as always, choreographed by Olivia Dow. Guest artist Brandon Borch played the part of the monk on the island of Comino, which really suited him. The underwater scenes were truly magnificent, with the dancing octopus feeding the show. Ballet de Malte did it again. A well-rehearsed performance praised by everyone present. The media raved about the innovative and colorful presentation of this ballet. everything, set, music, story, direction and choreography, and the lighting design, nothing was left to chance. A truly beautiful production. All the performers, students of the